82 Central is a big diesel locomotive that works on the island of Sodor. He usually pulls most of the trains since Thomas and his friends are up to shenanigans. Another locomotive that helps with that kind of stuff is Jeff. Jeff is a small but helpful locomotive, except he's a steam. And he also has to put up with Thomas, Diesel, and his friend's shenanigans. That night, 82 Central and Jeff decided they wanted to sleep somewhere else. Even though they decided they wanted to sleep somewhere else, they didn't really have a choice because Thomas and Diesel were fighting, and they ended up crashing and blocking the turntable, so they couldn't get to the sheds. So they were hanging out and talking and complaining about Diesel and Thomas.
It's like every single time they have to fight about something dumb, yet they have to work with each other all the time. They don't have anything to do except for work with themselves.
I know, and all their fighting leads to stuff like this. Now we can't even go to the sheds to rest properly. We have to wait out here right next to the crossing.
I hope they stop fighting for the sake of this railway.
Just then, a standard gauge replica of Smudger pulled up.
Hey, what are you guys doing here?
We're only here because Diesel, I think, was his name. They crashed into the turntable, and now we're sleeping out here, I guess. So, go ahead and get yourself comfortable. We're just talking.
Oh, right, they did. So, basically, I'm sorry, I forgot to tell you guys that. I didn't know you guys knew, too. But I was going to sleep at the station, because I have a cool little radio over there, and I like listening to music when I fall asleep.
Wait a second, this isn't the station. This is the windmill.
Did I say station? I meant windmill, sorry.
But where's the music?
Oh.
Diesel, this is your fault. No, it wasn't. It was your fault. It's none of your faults. Now, I'm a plow this off so people can finally rest, you stupid old dum-dums. Now, move. Percy, where you go? Oh dear, what happened here? Is the sheds cleared? I want to sleep. Excuse me, guys. Yay, the sheds is cleared. I'm going to go spread the news. Yay.
Wait, guys, what was that sound? It kind of sounded like Percy.
Guys, the sheds are clear. Guys, like, the sheds are clear. You guys can go in now. Yay.
Ooh, nice music.
Guys, it's me, Thomas. Can you please lift me back up, but not Diesel? Hey, lift me back up first. We're not lifting any of you guys back up. You guys blocked the sheds, and we had to sleep in a siding. Even though they had good music. It wasn't a siding, it was a windmill. Yeah, but we're not lifting you back up, because you guys caused this mess, and we're not going to fix it for you.